Good evening and time for some good news. Indiana State basketball coach Greg Lansing has been saying his guys are playing better. We haven't seen it with results on the court lately until tonight. ISU hosted Valparaiso. Sycamore senior Mondre Rickman faced a tough challenge against Valpo stud big man Derek Smith. Rickman up for the challenge with a one-handed throwdown. He had 12. Tyreek Key with the steal and three for ISU. Key had a team-high 22 points, ISU 32-21 at the break. Second half, Jordan Barnes the steal and hoop. JB left the game in the second half with an ankle injury. Doesn't appear to be serious. Bronson Kessinger was great off the bench with Tim, but he too left the game with a left leg injury. It looked bad, but head coach Greg Lansing says he doesn't think it's too serious. Cooper Neese had one of his best games at ISU. The former Cloverdale star switches home three of his career high 14 points. Tyreek Key says this game is over. He throws down the alley-oop from Christian Williams. ISU leads wire to wire. Sycamores win big 70-53. No one was happier to see this performance tonight by the Sycamores and head coach Greg Lansing. His guy struggles lately, has even been costing coach some sleep.
I'm not going to kid you. I was anxious last night. I woke up in the middle of the night just wanting for our guys to continue to improve and knowing it's a big game, dropping a couple at home. Like I told them, I said, don't concern yourself with any standings, any records. Let's just commit ourselves to each other and getting better every day. And we've been doing it. And I think it shows.